Hi there. We are Calabro.
Do you have day jobs?
I'm a labourer.
I'm a sales assistant on a petrol garage.
I'm a kitchen salesman.
I work in a Japanese restaurant.
I work in a hospital.
Okay, lovely. How long have you guys been a group?
We've been together for about a month now.
A month? Oh, not long. What makes you think after a month that you're good enough to win Britain's Got Talent?
Natural chemistry, I think.
Okay, lovely. Well, whenever you're ready.
And there, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God.
Didn't expect this.
Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, a flame, a sword. Stars in your multitude, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each of your seasons returns and returns, and it's always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written, on the doorway to paradise, those who falter and those who fall must pay.
I may see him
safe behind bars, as I will never rest till then. Yes, I swear, this I swear I
with pride for you, because that was bloody brilliant. Absolutely.
You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It was a faultless performance, guys. It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, what a great song.
Yeah, I know. It's not an obvious choice of song as well, which is great because we hear the same songs over and over again. I really think this could be very big.
You've achieved that in a month. That's astonishing. That is definitely by far one of the strongest auditions I've ever seen.
Thank you.
work, guys.
Amanda?
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
David?
Yes!
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Thank you.
You know what? Britain really has got talent.
Till I dream he comes to me.
It's four yeses.
But to have all four judges on their feet as well at the end.
Yeah.
Something special, that, you know.
Yeah. When Simon stood up, I was like, yes!
I feel so overwhelmed with how good they were. Do you know what I mean?
How do you do that?
Oh my God.
It's such a short space of time.
I don't know.
I'll say here, record.
Hello.
Hi.
So who are you?
We're the Canny Masons. We're all one family. And we all play instruments, and we just want to play some music for you all.
And this is something which you decided you all loved, yeah?
We all love it. We've all grown up with it, and it's just a really big part of our life.
I hope this goes well.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck.
I feel so lucky that you've come on the show. Normally, classical musicians don't get that good a reaction.
How proud must your parents be now after that? I mean, absolutely extraordinary.
I absolutely love you guys. You're incredible. The nicest thing as well is you can just see how much you really enjoy playing together.
The fact that you're a family, I think, makes this really special. It was a great audition, and I'm really, really, really happy that you chose Britain's Got Talent to audition with.
I'm going to start this off with a yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You have four yeses. Congratulations.
Off you go when you're ready.
To dream the impossible dream, to fly the unbeatable foe, to a pearl with unbearable sorrow, and to run where the brave dare not go.
This is my quest to follow and strive.
without question or pause. To be willing to march into her, but at heavenly cause. To reach the unreachable, the unreachable, the
So what is your act?
I'm going to sing some musical theatre.
Oh, brilliant.
Yes.
Well, you know, we love our musical theatre.
Yeah.
So just tell me, this is a big stage, a lot of people watching you. Have you ever done anything like this before?
Yeah, I've done a couple of similar things to this. I've actually auditioned in front of you and Louis before.
X Factor, yeah. That was like 4 or 5 years ago?
I think it was more than that. You haven't aged, but I've aged since then.
And how did you do? Did you do well?
I did all right. I think Louis gave me the old...
And you say, I've auditioned you before.
Yeah.
Was it for one of the... I judged the Andrew Lloyd Webber shows.
Yeah,
so was it for Joseph?
It was Joseph many years ago.
Okay,
yeah.
So this now is a second chance for you. Right, well, let's see if you can impress us a second time round.
Sure. There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us, peace and quiet and loneliness. Wait for us somewhere. There's a place for us, a time and place for us. Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold my hand.
Goosebumps.
And
That's okay.
I'm so sorry.
Would it be the first time?
Oh, Steve.
Story of my life, honey. Oh.
I wanted more and more because it was just fantastic. I didn't want it to end.
Oh, thank you.
You know what? I'm so pleased that I could hear you sing again because, wow, what a voice. I can't believe I ever looked at you the first time. I'm glad you're here. That was phenomenal.
Cheers.
I loved it. Louis?
This is your time. You are way up there. It was absolutely brilliant.
Cheers. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
So, Michelle and I are West End Wendy's. What do you think, Michelle?
That was so spot on, pitch perfect, and done with emotion from the heart. That's why Bernstein wrote that song. That is what it's all about.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Huge. Thank you.
Jason, did it move you?
Yes, it did.
You had a connection.
I had a bit of... I got shivery backs when you went high and all. It was great.
You're brilliant. So well done. You're
Cheers.
A great man.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Steve, I'm going straight in with my vote, and it's a yes.
Thank you.
Jason.
Absolutely yes, Steve.
Michelle. 100% yes.
Thank you.
Really?
You've got it. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. We can't wait to see you again.
Hi, Steve.
Congratulations. How do you feel?
It's great. I mean, it's kind of hard to express it in words.
I think you're shocked. Let's get you to sit down.
Hard to express it in words.
Oh, my God. Congratulations.
That's what we're talking about.